this is Sasha with the BBK Performance team, and today we're going to show you the most affordable way to bolt on up to 20 horsepower and 20 foot-pounds of torque to your 2015 and up Coyote-equipped Mustang GT with our latest performance air intake system, and that's without a tune. That's right, no tune required and around $350 to install some serious power to Ford's latest pony. The fuel-injected 5-liter Mustang has come a long way since its first introduction in 1986. However, the best recipe for easy bolt-on performance hasn't changed since BBK designed their first aftermarket air intake systems for the Mustang back in 1988. Available in either a polished chrome or our popular Blackout Series powder-coated finish, these latest Mustang air intake systems are designed and built right here in the USA, using only the highest quality materials and construction techniques. Featuring a 3.5-inch high-flow inlet tube, precise fit filter shroud, and an extra large high performance conical air filter assembly, our latest offering lives up to the quality that Mustang enthusiasts have come to trust. Now let's follow along with Chris from our R&D team while he installs this latest system onto our Race Red 2015 GT. First things first, remove the 3 screw pins that hold the battery cover to the body and lift it out of the way in order to disconnect the negative battery terminal. Then, remove the engine cover. Next, disconnect the breather hoses and the sound hose from the stock inlet tube. Then, loosen the clamps that attach the inlet tube to the throttle body and the airbox, allowing you to remove it from the vehicle. Unplug the mass air sensor, then detach its wiring harness from the side of the airbox by gently pulling on the barb mounting pin. Next, remove the 10mm bolt on the right side of the airbox that mounts it to the inner fender. Then, detach the airbox from the lower inlet tube on the side of the radiator as you remove it from the vehicle. Remove the plastic radiator cover by prying out the plastic pins from their slots and set it to the side. Now you can remove the 2 10mm bolts from the driver's side radiator mount to remove it from the vehicle. Remove the mass air sensor from the stock airbox and transfer it onto the BBK inlet tube. Now install the 2 BBK couplers onto the tube with the angled coupler towards the throttle body. Place the tube through the hole in the air filter shroud and then onto the throttle body. Reconnect the sound tube and vacuum hoses to the supplied plastic tree. Then reinstall the engine cover and radiator cover, then plug in the mass air sensor. Finally, reconnect your negative battery terminal and put the battery cover back in place to finish up the installation. Now let's see how much power we gained on the dyno after installing this easy bolt-on. Alright, it looks like we get about 20 horsepower and 20 foot-pounds of torque at the wheels, with a lot of that torque increase coming from the low and mid RPM range, which translates into a serious seat-of-the-pants improvement. Keep in mind that while the system delivers some phenomenal gains through the stock tune, our BBK engineers are working with the team at SCT to develop tunes that will increase the gains from these kits.